struggled for Capcom to maximize the sales and especially the pre-orders of the game as much as possible and make sure to keep the hype really high by revealing us the fans more content as we're getting close towards the game's release on March 8, 2019. Hey, Rise and Shine YouTube, my name is Jale and welcome to this very brief Devil May Cry 5 video where I'm gonna add on to Nero's Devil Preachers from the Deluxe Edition, since the Monkey Business, as it is called, was announced as an exclusive Amazon Devil Burger pre-order only for Japanese players. So with that being said, let's jump right into it.
This is a trial from the heavens above.
Can also be called as the Banana Devil Burger, and I'm not gonna lie, when I saw the very first pictures I was really excited to see it in action because of the very cool look and also because I was expecting it to have another unique ability for Nero. Unfortunately, when the showcase video about it was revealed, I found out by going through it that the Monkey Business will simply be a reskin of the Helter Skelter Devil Burger that is basically a 3-stage drill, for those that don't know. Also another bummer is the fact that, as I said at the very beginning of the video, that this skin will be available as of right now only for Japan. But what I think eventually will happen is that it's going to be available for everyone when the special edition of DMC5 will be finally released. But that is just something remains to be seen. So this concludes this very short video. Please let me know your thoughts about the Monkey Business down in the comment section. If you have the chance to buy it, will you do it or not, and why? Like the video if you enjoy, also check out my previous video about all the contents that will be inside the Deluxe Edition, and stay tuned for plenty more content. I really hope that everyone is going to have an amazing day or night, whatever you're going to do, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye bye!
Showing.